All right, we know Elvis has left the building, right? But now he's going door to door making deliveries in Baltimore. Yes, Jimbo Glick works at Canton Crossing Wine and Spirits, and he's been dressing up to deliver alcohol and, of course, spread some joy and laughter. Glick added the mask to the King's famous outfit, and he also dressed up as Mr. Monopoly. He said he felt that people were bored while they were staying at home, and he just wanted to spread some cheer to the neighborhood.